Okay, I'm gonna do this filter, and whatever it says, I actually have to do. So at midnight on New Year's Eve, I'll be. Oh, is that my answer? Lines? Am I?
Now, I'll admittedly, I did go pretty hard on him on Hassan's stream.
Thank you for admitting that.
Make egg fried rice with me. Sorry, no leftover rice. Bacon, carrots, eggs. Whisk, whisk. In pan. Sesame oil. Garlic, onion, bacon. Stir. Peas. Stir. Dance break. Add rice. Soy sauce. MSG. Done.
Hold up, I ain't with that. Devil try to get his leg back. Wow. Pull up, spin.
You looking?
So I went with them ones, but I looked up like a recipe that.
How many floaties do you see?
If everybody had an ocean across the USA.
I'm so new, I can barely breathe.
I'm craving a sandwich. I don't know what, but I'm gonna go to Woolworths and grab it. And when I say grab it, I mean grab the ingredients.
I already ate it, it was a-
Peanut doesn't like when I slide down the stairs.
Holy shit, Peanut.
I guess I should take it as a sign. I'm feeling like...
So I was out all day, but I came home to this delivery. It is the White Fox X Michaela Tester collapse. So let's try it on together. I mean, I love a good black bikini, so. Oh. Just feel like a choker with this. I might need some help getting this a bit tighter, but this look, I'm not typically the biggest fan of one pieces, but I saw this one and was like, I have to get it. And I did have to get it. Look at this. I think this is the first pink bikini I own, and I'm glad this is it. Because look at it. I have this little black dress. I love all this detailing and the frills. Fuck! I do it in front of people.
obsessed with you? Yes. Yes, I am, bitch.
So, starting off with this t-shirt. Super cute. And the bikini bottoms are reversible. So this is one way, with a little bunny on the bum. The hat that you would have already seen. We then have this oversized. It's a medium. So I don't know if it is oversized, but this is it. I guess I wanted to have that like big oversized t-shirt kind of look. It's really comfortable though. There is this jumper that I also got in a medium. This is the bikini top and the bottoms reversed the other way around. And this is the jumper. I'm currently wearing no bra, but I feel like sports bra at the gym is so cute. I don't like all of this together, but these are the shorts, the sports bra, and the bucket hat. I'm gonna be doing a similar vlog to yesterday, but actually talking to the camera this time because of the voiceovers, I just can't do them.
I went inside cause I got too hot. I went on the slingshot ride today. Seven-month-old Great Dane.
He hates when I do this. My hair is so messy, ignore that. He just goes for me! Peanut!
Work out at home.
He say that I'm good enough, call him out, think about shit that I shouldn't know. So I tell him it's one of me, he making fun of me. His girl is a bum to me, like that boy is a cap. Saying he home but I know where he at. Like, bet he blowing her back. Think about me cause he know that it's fact. And it been what it been.
She's literally fast asleep. She's been snoring really loud. And I don't want to move because I feel so bad. But I'm meant to start streaming soon and I need to eat my breakfast first, which I haven't made. Oh my god, I don't know what to do.
Put together my at-home gym with me.
See me? Picture.